What's up, everybody? I'm Dear Gamer. Welcome back to the channel. Today we are back with some more Monster Hunter World Iceborne, and I am smiling because we have successfully defeated Fatalis with the Lance Solo Dolo. This is our day 10 of playing this weapon, and we beat Fatalis. Absolutely crazy fight. If you're about to watch the video right now, if you wanted to watch it live, you have to join us on Twitch. That's where we do our stream. Just search Dear Gamer or click my link in the description. Once, I want to say thank you for everyone that came out. It was a great show. My boy Jay, thank you for hooking up with the build, making sure we're extra crispy. We had to become the wall to use this weapon and to become one with the Lance, and we did it. Went from 0 to 100 and beat Fatalis solo. Super excited. After this, we're going to be going on a journey with a bow. That's the next weapon we're going to be playing on the channel. Longsword main starts bow. I've only played bow for like maybe one or two hunts in the past. Not enough to like get the weapon down. But that's what's happening next. So thank you. Make sure you subscribe for all the action on the channel. But now, without further ado, let's get to the Fatalis hunt. Stay smooth. This is our last attempt. We're going all the way. We're going to play super, super smooth. I need everyone to say the song, sing the theme song with me. Smooth operator. This is gonna be the one. The boy goes down.
Breaking its head should be effective in weakening its powerful breath attack. Make use of the ballista and cannon.
Bam. Okay, looking good. That hurts a lot. No, it's okay. Because he brought it right back. Ooh. Almost got toasted in there. Just like that. Easy. Yo. Thanks for falling, bro. Oh. out of there. Perfect. Amazing damage. Follow. Okay. What the heck? Thanks for following, bro. Yeah, I'm just staying smooth. Just relax. Ooh. Stop. He's got a blow.
It's going to unleash its flame.
There it is. There it is. Just stay smooth. That's it. Yep. I keep him over here. I don't want to take him too far out, which would make him bait the cone. Oh, got it. Too close. Get out of there. Best. Dancing now. Really? Okay, this works. That was close. Just relax. Yeah, what's up, man? Welcome. I'm doing good. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. We'll go for a second horn. Get the chest. Get this. Looking good. Oop. Get this on. Yikes. There he's on the move. What are you doing? Let's get the chest. Okay. He had us in the room for a little bit there. He loves us move this round. Okay. Phase 3. I know that one was smooth. I enjoyed it. Okay, sharp. Sit, relax. Get prepared.
Some of its head is faulty. Blank power slightly mitigated.
Thought I was up there. Yo. Inside. Get the chest. Oh. Let's take what we got here. Okay. Whoa! Get in there. I was in bad position for the head. Whoa. Jeez. Oh, out of heels, huh? That's fine. Mr. Whiskers. Post up.
Dragonator ready for use.
Dragonator is ready, huh? Come over here. Damn it, leave Mr. Whiskers alone. Jeez, finally. There we go. Tend to ride the chest and to stay in the chest. Damn it. Bro, I felt like I was out of his range. That was my fault. I thought I was good in the clear. Yo, Captain Crunch, what's up, bro? I thought I was in the clear. Okay. I'm just gonna chill. In the world? How? Damn, he's up already. Five minutes left. Bro. I think he... Damn it. I knew he would've got aggro if I twisted him one more time. I think we might run out of time. We got 3 minutes. Okay. Let's go, baby! Let's go! Finally! Vitalis! Slade! What the less? Goddamn! Let's fucking go, baby! Oh my god! Let's go! Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Oh my God. We got him. We got him. Let's go, baby. Fatalis with a longsword, greatsword, and a lance. Solo slay, baby. Woo! Oh my goodness. Damn. And we did it live. We did it live. With some time to spare. My goodness. Oh my God. What a beast. What a beast. Oh my. Finally. Hey, Talos is done. Yo, everyone, thanks for watching. You watching on YouTube? Make sure you follow the Twitch, subscribe. My. Everyone say, hey, YouTube. Come join the action. Don't miss out. Oh my God. What a fight. I think we're gonna start the bow next. There are a couple of times where our self-control could have ended it. Yep. About to be good mode shopping today. Oh my God. Now compare my longsword run with my last run. Whew. We did it. Did we even get any eye? I think I already have enough to make the bow. I think we're good. God damn. Fatalis, what a beast. What a beast. You run bow? Yo, Jay, I don't have no energy to think, bro. Make me a juicy, raw bow build with Fatalis arm gear. I am not doing no elemental straight power. Gotta do the other lance next. Yeah. Oh my God. What a time. I said, I hate elemental. That's the only reason I want to play bow. I hate elemental weapons. Jeez. Whew. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. Thank you for coming out. I appreciate support. It's been a pleasure. It's been like 7+ days, right? Yeah, it took me, what is it, day 10? The Solo Fatalis? I love it. Yo, thanks for coming out, everybody. Time to go shopping. Enjoy the rest of my day. It's smooth till next time. I'll be back tomorrow morning, though, so make sure you come out to the stream. I'm gonna sleep good. I've been waking up thinking about this fight, like, how can I optimize? And here we are. Take care, everybody. Have a blessed Saturday. Whew. Take care, everybody. Have a good night.